Bye, Tiger Cubs. Thank you for a fabulous year. I'm so proud of you and your NTI parents. Have a fun and safe summer. Can't wait to see you. Love you.
Hi, Tiger Cubs. So sad we didn't get to say goodbye for the summer in person. Hope you all have a safe and fun summer and hope to see you again soon. To all the fifth graders, have a great life. Be proud of who you are and always do your best work. Remember to read.
Way to go! You did it! You completed NTI. We are so very proud of all your hard work. Have a wonderful summer. Stay safe. We miss you. Bye!
Hey there, Fern Creek kiddos! Can you believe it? The school year is finally over. I'm so proud of all that you've accomplished this year. To my third graders, it has been an absolute pleasure getting to watch you grow and learn. Have a happy summer!
Hello, Tigers. I hope you have a great summer and have some fun in the sun.
Hey, Fern Creek Tigers. I just wanted to congratulate you on finishing another year of school. I am so proud of your efforts. And to our graduating fifth graders, woohoo! I'm so excited for you and know that you are going to make us so proud as you move on to sixth grade. And a special shout out to my third graders. What an awesome year we've had. We had so much fun, made so many memories, learned a ton, and I am just super proud of everything that you have accomplished. I want to wish you the best summer, and I look forward to seeing you next year.
Hi, guys. I just wanted to say congratulations, and I hope you have a wonderful summer. I'm going to miss seeing you and being your teacher next year, but it's been a great year, and I'm very proud of all my first graders and everything they've accomplished. I can't wait to see you next year when you're in second grade. And to everyone at Fern Creek, great job finishing up the year. Have a wonderful summer.
Hello, Fern Creek Tigers. This is Mrs. Lusher, your school's mental health counselor. I would just like to say that I'm very proud of how hard you worked during NTI. I hope you enjoy your summer break. Make sure you read every day, eat healthy, and get plenty of exercise. See you next year.
Hey, Fern Creek Elementary. It's Mrs. Keaton. Love and miss you all. You all have worked hard through NTI, and you deserve a fun, restful summer. Be safe, and we'll see you in August. Love you!
Hi, Tigers. This is Miss Patricia. I just want to tell I miss you a lot. I hope you stay safe and healthy home. I wish you have the best, happy, and fun summer. I hope to see you next year. I love you so much. Feliz y divertido verano. Bye.
Hi, boys and girls. This is Miss O'Hare from the cafeteria. Just wanting to wish you a happy and safe summer break. And we look forward to seeing you again in the fall. To all the fifth graders, congratulations and good luck in middle school.
This is Miss Weekly. I just come through here to let you know that I am so, so proud of you. You beat COVID-19. You beat the backpack defenses. And you beat the NTI. Yes, you did all of that. And as you go to middle school, I just want to leave this with you. I just want you to know, if you can dream it, baby, you can do it. Congratulations on your new journey. Love you guys much.
Hey, everyone. No, it's been a long end of the year, and it's not how any of us really plan on having our year end, but you have worked really hard, and I'm so extremely proud of you. You have done a great job. I've seen a lot of great work coming in. Just a couple more days left, and you guys will be done for the summer, so have a good summer, and I hope to see you back in August. Bye, guys.
Hi, Fern Creek Tigers. I am so proud of how hard you guys have worked, and I hope everybody has an amazing summer. Bye.
Hi, Fern Creek. It's Mrs. Eisenberg. I want to tell everyone how proud we are of all of you for your hard work during NTI and how much we miss you, and we look forward to seeing your smiling faces in the fall. Happy summer.
Hi, Fern Creek Tigers. It's Miss Drybro, one of the ESL teachers, and my fish, Flame, and I are here to say, keep growing. Make sure that you keep reading good books, writing about what you read, and spend lots of good time with your family. Much love to you and your families. Bye for now. Have a good summer.
Hey, boys and girls, it's Miss Hall. As the school year ends, I just want to say how proud I am of every one of you for not giving up and working really, really hard during this NTI time. And I would like to say to my third graders that I have truly missed working with you and seeing you every day, but I look forward to seeing you again in the fall.
Hello to all my wonderful ESL students. You are Miss Quintana Sunshine. I miss you so much. I want to say thank you for the hard work you've done in NTI. I am so proud of you. I wish you have a wonderful summer break, and I can't wait to see you. I'm sending you my love. See you very, very soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, just wanted to say I'm proud of all you've done. You've worked so hard during NTI and the rest of the school year. I hope you have a great summer. Look forward to seeing you back in the fall. Bye.
Hi, boys and girls. Mrs. Breitenstein here. I just wanted to let you know how proud I am of all the hard work that you've done over these past few weeks. You have really, really risen to the occasion and met the challenge. So great job. I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful summer and that we'll see each other again in the fall. And I learned how to do this. It's a little hard. So great job. Love you. Thank you.
I just want to tell the fifth graders, great job this year, especially on your backpack defenses. Good luck in middle school. We're going to miss you guys.
Friends, it's Mrs. Sheldon. We had such a great year together. I've missed you. I've missed your laughter. I've missed your smiles. I've missed your jokes. I've missed your stories. I've missed greeting you in the hallway as you came into art lab. I've missed making art with you. I just miss all the little things. Mostly, I just miss hanging out with all of you. I hope that you have a great summer. Our fifth graders, good luck in middle school. And I love each and every one of you. Remember, life doesn't have to be perfect. Do your personal best and then move on.
Hi guys, I'm so sorry the year had to end this way, but it's been so wonderful seeing all of your all's work. You've done a great job with the NTI and I've loved all the drawings and my videos from the younger kids. They've been awesome. And I just hope you guys are able to have a wonderful summer regardless of everything that's going on. And just know that a good book can take you anywhere you want to be. Have a great summer, guys. Bye.
Hey friends, it's Mrs. Mitchell. I just wanted to say hey and remind you guys how much I miss you. I know this has been a long 8 weeks, but we have learned so much together. NTI has really made me a better speech therapist, and you guys have taught me so much during this new time. I hope you all have learned a lot and you feel proud of yourselves. We have done something no one has done before, and we've made it through together as a team. So remember, we're proud of you. We hope you have an amazing summer because you deserve it. Fern Creek loves you and we cannot wait to see you soon. Love you. Bye.
Hey Tigers, it's Miss Thomas from first grade. Just wanted to say you should be so proud of yourself for completing NTI. And to my first graders who are now going to be big second graders, I just want to say I am so proud of all of your hard work, not only on NTI, but also in the classroom all year long. You all have worked so hard and you should be so proud of yourself. I am so, so proud of you and I love you so much. I can't wait to see you back in the fall. Have a great summer. Bye.
Hey, Miss Franklin's first graders. You have finished the school year and I'm so proud of you. We had a great year. You all learned so much and I'm very proud of you. We've had a lot of things happen this year that nobody expected and I'm so proud of your hard work during our NTI and you have made it to second grade. I hope you come see me next year when I see you guys as big second graders at Fern Creek. Have a great summer. Bye.
Hi Fern Creek families, it's Miss Madison. I just want to say how proud I am of you and all of your hard work during NTI. I hope you have a wonderful summer. I miss you guys and I can't wait to see you next school year. Fifth graders, good luck to you in middle school. Go make us proud.
Hi Tigers, hopefully everyone is doing great. It's been a different year, but we learned a lot. It's almost summer break. Have fun and make good use of your time. Read books, be helpful, responsible, and stay healthy. Wish you a wonderful summer break. Bye.
Hey guys, it's Mrs. Beck here. I want to say congratulations to all my Tigers out there, from Kinder Cubs all the way to fifth grade. You guys did great. I wish you a wonderful summer and yay, way to go Tigers.
Hey guys, it's Miss Pennick. I just wanted to wish you happy summer. Enjoy it. We will miss you and we'll see you in the fall. Bye.
Hi guys, it's Miss Radford. I just wanted to take a few minutes to say I hope you all have a fantastic summer. I hope you get to do everything that you want to do. I want you to remember to stay safe. Remember to read. Knowledge is power. I love you guys. Have a terrific summer.
Hi, boys and girls. This is Mrs. DeTillo. I just wanted to tell you how proud I am of you during the last couple of months with our new way of learning from home. You guys did awesome. I hope everyone has a great summer and have some fun and learn a little bit too. And I will see you in the fall.
Bye. Hi, Fern Creek Tigers. It's Miss Smith here from first grade. I just want to let you all know how proud I am of all the hard work that you all have done this school year and this time that we've been away from school. I hope that you all have a great summer, stay safe, and I can't wait till we can see each other.
Feral Creek Tigers, you are the best. You worked so hard in the last 7 weeks, and we are so proud of you, and you have proven to be the best Tigers ever. Congratulations. The end of the year, and I hope you enjoy your summer.
Let go of your umbrella, 'cause darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's all